Hello everyone, today we are going to see how to create Bajaj company logo using pen tool and transform option and a quick look about Adobe Illustrator 2021. Let's start.
This is Adobe Illustrator 2021 interface. You can see there we have lots of presets here to start our design quick. And if you click more presets, we have lots of templates for each sections. If you create for web, we have lots of templates. For print, we have lots of templates. In each sections, we have lots of templates are available. So we can click and download it and use it. Let's create a new document and start creating the logo using pen tool and transform option. Let me create a rectangle and show you where will be the transform option available. If you right click and you see transform and reflect option, click reflect, we will get horizontal and vertical options and more. By creating Bajaj company logo, I am going to show you the use of transform option in Adobe Illustrator 2021. In all my videos, I have used tools with an examples, so we can learn soon about the tools and use of these software. Okay, let me delete the rectangle and place the image in the document. We can use Ctrl plus T transform option to scale the image. Always lock the image layer and to create or trace anything, create a new layer. Okay, let me use P in the keyboard or click in the tools panel for pen tool and have a look how I use pen tool. And if you want to create curves and more details about pen tool, I have explained clearly in a video. Will share you the link in the description. Have a look how I use pen tool in the curves. We have lots of methods to handle the pen tool, especially in curves. Like we can break the tangent using Alt, or we can do as I do now without breaking the tangents. After completing the shape, we have to adjust if we did not break the tangents. And it depends upon the person and the shape you handle. And I have traced the one off of the logo. Sorry, I forgot to lock the image layer. Now let me drag the shape layer and apply the color using eyedropper. We are going to see two methods now. First method, right click the shape and go to transform and click reflect option. A window appears. There we have lots of options like horizontal and vertical, and we have a preview option. Vertical option is like left and right, and horizontal option is like top to bottom. Now we have an option called copy, you can see there. If you give copy, we will get a copy, and now we have to adjust the shape. We will get the Bajaj logo. Let's see the method 2. Let me duplicate the shape holding Alt in the keyboard and drag for a duplicate. Now go to transform and give reflect option. We are not going to give copy option, just give horizontal and press OK. You can see there, we got the shape. You can ask me what's the difference. There is nothing, but here I have shown you two methods in transform reflect option. You can use any as your wish. Let's create the text now. Type the company name. As I said before, for fonts, we have to download from Adobe collections. And sometimes big companies like they will create their own fonts. And in the character panel, we can change the size and style of the font.
Finally, this is how we use pen tool and reflect option in Adobe Illustrator to trace or create a logo. I hope the video was helpful. Thank you.